So if you came across this video, I appreciate it, thank you. So we're down here in the sewers, making our way back to the Hound Pits pub. And there's a Pwn Charm there, a rune there. That's where I have to go. And a charm over there, so let's go find them. Putting a secret back here would have been really cool. Are you awake?
Wish I had a last swig of whiskey. Where are the masked guys been taking down all the lords and ladies?
A little bit, maybe.
No way through this gate unless you got the sewer key. Only one place to get that key, and I wouldn't go there. Not for all the gold in Dunwall Tower. Not again. Maybe you could pull it off, though.
Maybe.
Something attacked us at the distillery. It used the rats. I know it sounds crazy. And then it run back under the streets. So we come down here to kill it. Slackjaw leading the way.
Hey, Slackjaw.
Bad. I barely crawled out. Don't know what happened to Slackjaw.
I think I might find him. Key, though. Well, I guess I can go find Slackjaw.
It was a forest, then rats. Rats everywhere. Slackjaw chased deeper into the sewers. Like a nightmare, something came up and started an attack. Slackjaw's
Can I not jump? How do I get to that one and that one? Oh shit, they went right through that. Okay. Of course. Okay, excerpt from the book on the calendar and proper duration of the year. As we laid down long ago, there are 13 months, each 28 days in length. 13 months. Interesting. In the last hours of the year, the High Overseer will sound the fugue feast. dart, you deft coffer. Here's another one for you. The old witch Granny Hags told me that you'll lose your taste for whiskey in the month of wind. When your eyes will go dim in the month of seed, and you'll draw your last breath in the month of ice. So wind, seed, and ice. Wind, seed, and ice. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5. 5, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 2, 8. You throw carried objects a bit further. Are you joking? Hey, what is that? Oh.
Don't kill me. Granny Rad, stop. Stop what you're doing. Can't we at least talk about it?
My knife's gotta be nice and sharp to cut into your skeletons.
There's a cameo we got, girl. It's her. Destroy it with the furnace. Says in one of her books it's the only way to get rid of her forever. I know the cameo don't look like her.
but it's
supposed to be now. You think you're going to save him? He's not worth it. Now Granny is going to kill you just like all the others. What will I write on your skull? That you were a fool.
That I was a fool? Oh, fuck. I'm missing those two over there, and I don't even know how I missed them. Oh, there's one right here. Look at that.
You find your way into such interesting places, Corvo.
Do I now?
At the eye of the storm, raging between Granny Rags and this man who has lived his whole life with a cleaver in one hand and a bottle in the other, crawling out of those flooded ruins, winding your way back to the pub where you last saw Emily. Where is she now? How does it feel now, knowing your allies betrayed you? Strange how there's always a little more innocence left to lose. And the man who killed the Empress, you had him in the palm of your hand, and you let him walk away?
Yep.
You fascinate me.
Okay, can I upgrade something? How many do I have? I've got 5. Five, huh? Let's do it. Cool. I missed those ones way over there, son of a bitch.
What's wrong? Can't you find me? It works best if I boil you alive. Any chance you'll cut in the pot, dearie? You will die, and I'll carve spells into your bones. Too bad for you. Granny doesn't need rest. What's wrong? Can't you?
What the fuck's down here? Oh, I gotta break it. Oh shit, and the door's fucking gone.
I won't go away. You can't kill me. Can't you find me?
Is she gone? Did I kill the granny? Poor Granny Rags. I'm just looking around my environment. Excerpt from the untitled manuscript written in a scrawling hand, stronger than scrimshaw, a skull full of blue, a whale bite, just a spell, incantation.
Unlock me.
What's going on, Slackjaw? Having some trouble?
Wanna know something funny? When we were kids, we were all scared of Granny Rags. Thought she was a terrible witch. Then we grew up and figured she was just a sad old lady. We were right the first time. Now, ain't that funny? I owe you. This won't even the score, but it's all I got left. Luck to you, Carver.
What'd you give me? All right, cool. Thank you. I guess that's useful. And off we go. Ooh. Shiny and bright. Is there anything else in here I'm missing? Ooh, like that, right there. Go ahead and pause and read this one if you'd like. I'm still missing those over there. I could go back and find them real quick, but at the same time, I don't know if I want to swim all the way back through here just to find those. Ah, screw it. I don't need them. We're going back. Let's go back. Whoa. Please don't hit a rock. Please don't hit a rock. Please don't hit a rock. Oh. Well, they... Cool. How do I get those ones? I'm still missing those. And I can't go back this way. So I have to go this way, right? And the body's already gone. He's dead and he's a zombie. Guys are over there, so where are they hiding? Some secrets over there? Thank you. Sneaky, sneaky, you don't see me. How do I get over there? How do I get that one? Okay. Okay, get out of the water. Thank you. Am I even supposed to go this way? The shit? Where am I supposed to go? I could have just broken through here. Is someone standing in front of me? No. I'm back, and I'm coming for revenge. Here I come again on my own. I missed two paintings and a lot of gold. I killed 55 people. Mass chaos. Well, let's see who's here at the Hound Pits Pub, shall we? Is this the end of the game? I thought there'd be a little bit more. This can't be the end of the game, can it?
Please, no. It's you, Corvo. Thank the stars. We all thought you'd been killed. Except for Samuel. He seemed sure you'd survive. I saw him on the river shortly before the killing began. He was smart enough not to come ashore. But I'll bet he's still out there. Looking for you is my guess. Havelock called us into the yard. But I wasn't feeling well. I just watched from the attic. The Admiral brought his cutlass. He stuck Wallace through the eye with it.
Oh.
And he did Lydia. Calista he shot in the back with his pistol. Emily saw it all. Havelock kept yelling something about the things he'd done and how no one could ever know. Pendleton wouldn't even look anyone in the face. They said it was time for Sokolov and went off to his cage. I don't know what happened after that. Emily was there when the killing started. Poor child. I hope she hid her eyes. The Admiral said that Martin was right. I guess they talked about it. And they started to worry they'd get executed for all that they'd done, going after the Lord Regent and his allies. I suppose it's why they've poisoned you too.
I got a sword.
You squeal on me at the end.
Dude, get the fuck out of my way!
This can't happen. Stop it. Lydia is the only one who ever showed me any kindness.
Anything else in here?
I don't think the Admiral actually knew I existed.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Look at this mess. Relax. One of the officers said he was dead. Poisoned, thrown in the river. If you ask me, he's long gone. With a mask in the river, that's what a rational person. Now this guy. Stay in the criminal bar. Like the cult. Overseers, a couple of noblemen. He could never stand up to men with our training.
Well, now I do hope he shows up. I want to see you run crying for the cover of the tall boys out back.
Like you were the other night.
What was that?
He may be too far away. You gonna move?
He says the outsider follows Corvo.
There's some curse on this city, that's for sure. I'm still trying to get the district.
Don't remind me. Before we go, I'm gonna stash a few bottles of wine from the cellar. Take them out of here with us.
Just make sure Corvo's not hiding down there first. Maybe you're right about that guy.
Are you fucking joking me, dude? Okay. Cocksucking motherfuckers. That guy comes out of fucking nowhere. Dude. Fucking nowhere. Dude. don't have time to hear you say that again.
You do that?
I thought that was supposed to kill him. Oh, he's got one more on him. Jesus, motherfucking H, goddamn Christ, dude. Are you fucking joking me, dude? I thought once you hit the fucking blue packs that sit on their backs, aren't they supposed to just explode? Whatever, dude. Fuck you, whatever.
Great party tonight. I was only a kid at the last coronation.
We even make.
He's in front of the river. If you ask me, he's long gone. With a mask in the river, let down.
That's what a rational person would do. Not this guy. You have to understand the criminal mind. I hear they had to hide the Cauldron girl from him the whole time they were working with him. I heard they locked him in a cage and only let him out at night.
The criminal mind, huh? So what's he doing now?
Waiting. He's probably watching us right now. With that crazy mask on, creeping closer.
You still get around.
Jesus Christ.
It's gotta be here somewhere.
Disappear. It took everything, dude. Everything's gone. There's really nothing left. There is a rune over there. What about my stuff? Is all my stuff still up here?
Trying to penetrate the workshop. Close them tight. I think Piero Joplin's inside. Crackpot, natural philosopher.
There is evidence that Anton Sokolov was held here against his will for some time. We can't determine what happened to him. I'll bet my commission he's in that building with Piero Joplin. If so, arrest him. But I don't want him harmed until I get to the bottom of all this. Careful. The place may be booby-trapped and I want him alive. What else?
Yes, sir. Servants were all executed shortly before we arrived. Looks like a naval cutlass and a fucking
engine. Not let me find you.
I'm getting real sick and goddamn tired of this fucking shit already, dude. I really fucking am, dude. Are you goddamn fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Unfucking believable, dude. Unfucking believable.
I want him alive. What else?
Yes, sir. The servants were all executed shortly before we arrived. Looks like a naval cutlass.
It's going to be bad.
Everyone calm? Is everyone calm? Okay. Okay, well, I'm getting down to my last three. There's not many more I can use. I really hope there's some somewhere in here. Corvo, remember before when I mentioned a special drawing I was working on for you? This is it. I don't know where you went, but I hope when you get back you see this and like it. I'd like to take it to Dunwall Tower with us. Everyone's acting strange tonight. Samuel was whispering to Callista about a flare launcher that she was supposed to use to call him. He told her to lock the door to the old tower. I heard the Admiral tell the others we are leaving tonight for a place called the Lighthouse on Kingsfar Island. I hope you get back before then, Emily. Are you serious? Okay.
Look out. You got someone skulking around.
The city get any worse?
Indeed, I believe so.
Nice.
Look sharp, we got a problem. Huh? What the?
How did you hear me? How the fuck did you hear me? How the goddamn motherfucker? Did you fucking motherfucking hear me? How the goddamn motherfucking did you fucking motherfucking hear me?
I, Admiral Farley Havelock, humbly accept the mantle of Lord Regent of the State of Crystal and all of its imperial possessions, notably the capital city of Dunwall. I fervently hope my tenure will be a short one, and that the rightful heir will take her place within a mere decade or so.
Remember,
Dude, I'm getting real fucking pissed off at this fucking bullshit, and I'm trying so hard not to fucking piss off my neighbors. Dude, climb the goddamn fence. Oh my fucking god, dude. There shouldn't be really that many more left. I'm just gonna do this. I'm gonna do this right now. I'm not starting that over. And if I have to start over, I'm gonna start over here. Would you please just fucking turn the goddamn other way? Go the other way, dude. That was probably my opening. Fuck. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get away. Fuck you cocksucker fucking motherfucker. Jump up this goddamn fucking fence. All my health. I
for the goddamn sake, dude. Fuck you. I'm fucking done with this shit. Why are they...
I'm trying so hard not to piss off my neighbors. These walls are thin. These walls are thin. No fucking way. How can you see me in the bush? How can you see me in that fucking bush? How can you see me in that fucking bush? How can you see me in that fucking bush? How can you fucking see me in that fucking bush? How can you fucking see me in that fucking bush? This is how I feel right now. This is how I feel right fucking now. And I'm fucking over this shit, dude. If you can't see me, go down the other fucking pathway, dude. Walk down the fucking road. Drop your stupid fucking guard and leave, dude. Fucking leave. Dude, you fucking piece of shit AI, dude. Fucking know. They just fucking know, dude. How do they just fucking know? How do they just fucking know exactly where the fuck I am, dude? How the goddamn fuck do they just fucking know where I fucking am, dude? Is anyone coming up here? It took... Jesus fucking Christ, man. Inoperable. Why? Oh, well. Convenient. Sorry, I know you guys probably wanted to hear that.
Emily is her name. Yes, that Emily. Daughter to the Empress. She's gone. They took her away in a boat this morning. I don't know where, and her hair hadn't been combed. I worry who will look after her. I didn't even get a chance to say goodbye.
Hmm.
rushing to converse with someone on my own level.
I couldn't agree more. Your expulsion from the Academy was a crime against natural philosophy itself.
Which you might have pointed out at the time.
But it's pointless.
I want to ask you
about the elixir, yes. And I need to discuss your tonic. Why have you not tried the homeopathic solution?
And where am I to find it?
Corvo, would you see that you still breathe? The city would not be the same if you were not with us. I've completed Piero's work on an arc pylon, but only just.
With this device, we can send a powerful electrical signal through the nervous system, merely rendering our enemies unconscious, or they can be reduced to ashes.
They already get reduced to ash. Thank you.
From the functions of the device, it will only trigger in the presence of our enemies. This arc pylon is more powerful than the older design. It will function at a greater range, striking down our foes while ignoring us. I need my final sequence, which is recorded in the blueprint for this device. Havelock was inspecting it before the killing started. Return the blueprint to me. It was in his bedroom before he left. Hopefully, it's still there. You may navigate the fields of battle with ease. I'll do what you want, but ask quickly.
Oh, explosive shots. Cool. I've got plenty. I'm pretty sure this is like the end of the game, I think. So, we'll do that one. We'll do this one. Maybe I should have saved and bought more ammo. I can't even buy health. Holy crap. Well, that's all she wrote, ladies and gentlemen.
We need that blueprint. With that, we can complete the job.
Did I get another room? Not that I really have any use for it. Probably not gonna worry about it. This is pretty much the end of the game anyways. I will do this though. I think this is the end of the game, so I'm just gonna continue on. I'm not gonna end it here. Okay, so I gotta go where? Old room and Havelock. First, what is this thing?
Dreams were accurate. Conspiracy. Just a nest of worms. All is falling to ruin. And even the great Piero's days are numbered as hounds scratch at his door. Only I had enough whale oil in here to set off a pyre equal to my brilliance.
Disappear.
You were never here.
Yeah.
obvious no one making rounds over here.
This better not be a joke.
Is that Havelock? Did I just kill Havelock? No, Havelock is still alive. What's in this room? I thought there were supposed to be blueprints. There are. Oh, Havelock, my boy. I've got a surprise for you. Havelock, I thought that was a person. Captain Manning, we've tracked the conspiracy to the Hound Pits pub, searched the premises for the natural philosopher Piero Joplin and Anton Sokolov. Do what you must to secure all materials related to the enhanced arc pylon they have been constructing. Question them thoroughly, and once you are certain you have everything they know of the pylon, execute them both. Bring the pylon to me, along with its papers and recordings. They may be two of the greatest minds of our age, but they're also traitors who conspired with Corvo to bring down the Empire. No, I think that was you, Pavlov. I'll keep Empress Emily Caldwin with me at the lighthouse on Kingspar Island until we're certain that Corvo and his fellow conspirators have been properly dealt with. I'm coming for you. Don't you dare think I'm not. The blueprints, just like you requested. You help me, I help you.
The arc pylon is complete. Now to activate.
With this device, we can send a powerful electrical signal through the nervous system, nearly rendering our enemies unconscious. Or they can be reduced to ashes.
What is your opinion?
I've already killed all of them here, so burn them.
I should have guessed you want to act decisively. It's a simple adjustment, and we will be ready. All is ready, Corvo. All that remains is plugging in a whale oil tank to power. Will you do the honor?
When the this Arkham Island is charged, no one will dare come near us.
What's with this? Is that for, like, Portal? I think I gotta take this one up top. Oh fuck, oh fuck. I almost missed that and fell. Bye-bye, everybody.
Amazing. Simply amazing. Destruction on a grand scale. Defies description. So many lives silenced in an instant.
You have anything to say?
Well, Corvo, I hope we can be considered colleagues again. You were condemned. I was kidnapped. Men like us rise above such things. As to the good Admiral, I believe men such as Havelock start with high-minded intentions. Same with Martin, and maybe even Pendleton, though I suspect he was just lazy. But no one is prepared for the sheer seductive influence of being so close to real power. Once you start ordering people killed to get your way, everything else is mere detail.
I return to my work now, and you to yours. Killing people, I mean. I sincerely hope it goes well.
Hey, I only kill those that want to kill me.
I expect that you will want to take revenge on those who wronged you. I do not know where they went, but it was by water. Old Samuel would know, I'd wager. We once discussed a system of signals to be used in Emily's tower for communication across the river. I wonder if he remembers that.
All right, Piero and Anton, it was a pleasure playing a game with you guys. I'll see you in another couple of years or so. Or if I ever have kids and they come back and play this game, they will see you. I bid you adieu. This may be the last time I see you. Goodbye. Oh, Samuel, my boy. Samuel. Samuel. Hi! Didn't want to do that. Oh, Samuel, my boy. Samuel. Oh, he's over there. I was trying to figure out why he wasn't showing up. Hey, can you actually make something for me? Nah, I'm not going back up there. Screw it.
Thought I'd find you here. It never pays to bet against you, does it? I saw the signal. I knew you'd be back, Corvo. I knew it. We should start off soon. I've been feeling something in my bones, and if it's plague, well, I can't be counted on to drive this boat much longer. Good. Then it's one more trip across the river to where it meets the sea. That's where the Lord Regent was building his new lighthouse. Ought to be something to see.
Twenty-seven, last was killed. There was one, zero bone. Halt, where are you then? Oh, now I remember this. Yeah, now I remember trying to get through here. I gotta climb all the way up into that tower in the back. And it takes me to the very tippity top. The lighthouse, or the light at the end. The leader of the loyalist conspiracy have moved to a monumental lighthouse. The final military project devised by the Lord Regent. They're holding Emily as they struggle to tighten their hold over the city. It's time to confront them. Decide their fates and determine the future of Dunwall. Samuel, you are a great boatman.
Bloody mess. Looks like they fought. Maybe over Emily. Just after they landed. I bet the Admiral's got her locked up in a lighthouse somewhere.
Hamilton's lost the first round. He's probably dug in someplace, doing his best to drink himself.
Yep, that giant ass tower at the top.
Martin's got the lighthouse under siege. Turned on each other at last. So the Admiral's power mad, Martin's a snake, and Lord Pendleton is a coward. And you, I'm a little disappointed, Corvo. It's like you've gone out of your way to be brutal. It's been interesting traveling with you, but this is the last time you'll see me, sir. Goodbye. My only hope is that Emily comes out of this all right.
So if I were less brutal and a dick and not killing everybody, would he have said something different? I don't. Would he have said something different?
I'm warning you, Corvo. Out of the boat.
Samuel, I thought you and I could see better than eye to eye. Boom. Sorry, Samuel. All right, everybody, so thank you for joining. I appreciate it if you made it to this point in the video. Thank you. Hopefully you've enjoyed my playthrough of Dishonored. In the next video, this will be the last, and I will be done with this game, and I will be moving on to the next one, but I am ending it here. So thank you for joining. Hopefully you're having a good day, or if you're at night and you're watching this, hopefully your night's been good, and I still hope your life has been great. So hopefully I will see you in my last video of Dishonored. I do not have the second one. I will not be playing the second one. I thought about it. Let me know down in the comments if it's worth actually buying that game. I will find it at some point and come back to it, maybe, probably. If not, we'll see. But again, thank you for joining. And goodbye, everybody.